Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Coming up tonight, we can hopefully expect to see a Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 651 mission is currently scheduled for today, Wednesday 17th at 9:26pm UTC or 5:26pm EST. Then tomorrow we could also see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 652 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 18th at 10:40pm UTC or 6:40pm EST. There was an article about Starlink and approval in India which has long proved to be a challenge. It says days before his scheduled meeting with Prime Minister Narendra Modi in India, Elon Musk's satellite internet venture Starlink has received an in-principle approval from the telecom ministry. This approval clears a critical hurdle that the venture has been facing for almost 3.5 years. Heading to Boca Chica, orbital tank farm upgrades have been continuing as they prepare for Flight 4. Some concrete forms were seen being installed around the orbital tank farm. Work is also continuing on the chopsticks after recent upgrades. A flame diverter that will be used for the Starship test mount was spotted at Starbase. Work continues to progress with the groundwork for the second orbital launch pad site. Here's a look at the progress on the new office building at Starbase. Work also continues on the expansion of Star Factory. I wanted to share this cool aerial shot from RGV Aerial Photography on how the Star Factory production building is looking from above and its immense scale. Concrete was seen being poured at the new parking garage site. Work continues on the heat shield tiles for Starship 29 in the high bay. Work was seen going on with a hot staging ring which is possibly for Booster 11. As always, I have to say thanks to both Sean Doherty and Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Girl, for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.